This is a demo on how we integrate SharePoint Online with SAP. Therefore, you use our aqilink product. This is certified by SAP and can link any SAP product like S4HANA or ERP, ECC6, with different ECM systems as SharePoint Online or Naxeo, as well as storage systems like S3. Let me show you on how to store a document to a financial document in SAP. So we have here the so-called services for object that we can open and do have here some options to do. So in this case, we want to create an attachment. We can also save a business document. Both is supported. Let's first do this create attachment option. We can here easily choose now a test document, which is uploaded to SharePoint in the background. We have successfully stored this attachment. When we now check here the attachment list, obviously the document is here that we stored right now. We can get here some detailed information on this document, which also can be then transferred later on to the SharePoint environment. We can display all the options that you can see are completely out of the SAP standard environment. So you don't have to install anything on SAP. We're just using the standards that are provided by the SAP GUI. Now let's go forward and have a look on the SharePoint side. Here on the share side, we will see that we have here the SAP related documents, as well as some administration information for the repositories. But here we see that we also support different kind of integration options. As we stored an attachment, we have a look here to the attachments, and we will find that we have stored here recently a document to the share site. And here is the document that we stored from SAP. As we see here, the source is coming from SAP. Finally, let's have a look on the document, and obviously we can also reuse this content wherever we need it in our Office 365